Health Des Moines. We've heard that early diagnosis is the key to treating breast cancer, and there's a free event to help women do just that. Amy Varcoe with Iowa Health Des Moines joins us now, and tell us about, what is it, Pink Saturday?
Pink Saturday, and we've done this for a couple years now, and it's an event for women over 40 to get a free mammogram. It's for women who don't have health insurance that may forego that very important mammogram. For anyone over 40, you should be doing it yearly, and if you have family history of breast cancer, you should be doing it more often. So John Sutter Cancer Center partnered with area clinics, and it's October 9th. It's a one-day event, and you must be over 40, not have health insurance, and then some other qualifications to be able to get this free mammogram. But we just think it's so important for women to be able to get this, who this could potentially save their life. And it's a risk that we're willing to try to help people avoid getting down the stages of breast cancer and the early signs and symptoms. It's easier to treat and you have a better outcome.
Absolutely. So over 40 and no health insurance, anything
right.
else they need to know?
Nope. They just need to call 515-241-4141, and there will be a series of questions for them as well to go through. You'll get your appointment time, and then you'll be on your way.
And tell us the when and the where real quick.
It's October 9th, and there's several clinics, so when you call that number, they'll assign you to the right clinic.
Okay. Amy Varcoe, thanks very much. We'll be right back.
Thanks.